So, a really frequently asked question on my climbing videos is how do I get my rope back? So you can see I've got my rope just going up and around that branch there, and I'm gonna rappel down using this belay device that can have two ropes going through it. This thing right here. Woo! This is my favorite part. All I've got to do to get my rope back is unclip myself here and just pull one of these ends through. There goes the end. And I'll have my rope back in 3, 2, 1. Rope! Nice.